Final play of the half. It's Wilson. And he'll be taken out, but